Welcome back, tech enthusiasts. Today, we have a thrilling journey ahead as we delve into the world of data indexing. We'll be unraveling the mysteries behind some of the most popular data structures used for indexing data, aiming to uncover their unique features and compare their strengths and weaknesses. So, grab your notebooks and get ready for a data-packed adventure. Before we embark on our exploration, let's quickly recap the significance of indexing in the realm of databases. Indexing plays a pivotal role in optimizing data retrieval by organizing information in efficient structures. Today, we'll be focusing on seven prominent data structures used for indexing, each tailored to excel in specific scenarios. Our first contender is the hash index, a formidable data structure renowned for its lightning-fast access times. By utilizing a hash function, it generates unique keys for each data item, enabling direct and instantaneous retrieval without the need for traversal. Hash indexes are ideal for point queries, but they might struggle when it comes to range queries. Next up, we have the SSTable, an elegant solution also known as the sorted string table. SSTables find their home in systems like Apache Cassandra, offering a sorted key value store residing on disk. With multiple levels and efficient range queries, SSTables deliver exceptional read performance, making them a go-to choice for various applications. Let's now turn our attention to the LSM tree, the log-structured merge tree, which has taken the database world by storm. By accumulating new data in memory and periodically merging it with disk-based structures, LSM trees, utilized in systems like Apache Base and LevelDB, strike an incredible balance between high write throughput and commendable read performance. Moving on, we encounter the B tree, an iconic and ever-reliable data structure frequently found in relational databases. With its self-balancing nature and multiple levels, B-trees maintain sorted data on disk, making them a powerhouse for efficient range queries. When order matters, the B-tree emerges as a steadfast choice. Let's now venture into the realm of textual data and meet the inverted index, a vital component of search engines like Elasticsearch. Inverted indexes flip the traditional indexing perspective, mapping terms to their occurrences across documents. This unique structure enables blazing fast full-text search and becomes invaluable when dealing with unstructured or textual data. Our exploration wouldn't be complete without the Suffix tree, a specialized data structure that reigns supreme in text indexing and search algorithms. Suffix trees capture all possible suffixes of a given string, empowering advanced substring matching and complex string operations. When it comes to patterns and string manipulation, the Suffix tree holds the key. Last but certainly not least, let's unveil the remarkable R tree, an indispensable tool in the world of geographic information systems and databases like PostgreSQL. By partitioning space into hierarchical rectangles, R trees enable efficient range searches, nearest neighbor queries, and spatial joins. When working with location-based or geospatial data, the R tree stands tall as a go-to data structure. And there you have it, folks. A glimpse into the world of data structures used for indexing. Each of these structures possesses its own unique strengths and weaknesses, designed to optimize data retrieval in specific scenarios. So, make sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell to join us on this exciting journey through the realm of data indexing. Thank you for joining us today. Remember to leave your comments and questions down below, and don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you found it informative. Until next time, keep exploring, keep learning, and keep pushing the boundaries of data technology.